Turning out our Twin Tiers Most Wanted for the week. This week, coming to us from the Schuyler County Sheriff's Office, Michael Shaw is wanted for failing to appear in the Schuyler County Court on forgery and resisting arrest charges. If you have any details regarding his whereabouts, contact the number that's right there on your screen. Twin Tiers Most Wanted airs every Thursday. You can see other Twin Tiers Most Wanted profiles on our website, mytwintiers.com.